Go, go.
Not send the whip away those running riot. Permanentation. Welcome, my good sir.
Need a bit of grooming. My time's up. So long.
Hair rejuvenation. Dandruff annihilation.
Still to scrub the horseshoes.
Let's go!
Abandoned, but a lot of this damage is recent. Guess I arrived just a little too late. Should look around still. Signs of a fight. Paw prints, beastly ones, that's clear. Just on this spot, though. Aerial attack. Must have been. Blood. Of the fresh variety. Monster attack was recent. Scale. Color's unusual. Silver? Never seen one like this. To death. Big beast inflicted these wounds. Clear from the claw marks. Must have a toothy smile, too, judging by what ripped his throat open. Draconid. Gotta be. Maybe a basilisk? Except these prints don't belong to any variety I know. Just a little different. Area's dangerous. I'd say there's a basilisk nesting around here. You'd be wise to remain at some distance.
Yes, I'm familiar with the matter. And quite proud to say, a basilisk does nest here. I look after it personally.
Look after it? It's not exactly a pet. Beasts murdering folk who come through here.
Just a minute. It does not murder those who do not trespass upon its territory. I posted a number of signs, warnings, specifically to prevent anyone from coming to any harm.
Well, a lot of good they did. Got a freshly mangled corpse right here.
Most likely a merchant, the poor bloke. Just today, I learned two traders had chosen this route despite the signs. I came as quick as I could to warn them. Too late, alas. I've instructed my servants. They shall take the body, return it to the family with a generous sum as recompense.
Pay the victim's family's compensation? Why?
These lands have been my family's for decades, granted to us by Duchess Ademarta. Beyond them, the basilisk ventures not, hunts not, it does not kill or destroy. Provided it is not provoked. Yet if it does destroy, if it kills, I compensate all for the loss from my own coffers.
Your coffers. Got a store of sons and husbands in there to compensate for those shredded by your beast?
Naturally, I cannot revive the dead, but I do make generous restitution to their loved ones. Just last summer, I paid a leather tooler's widow 800 crones, this unfortunate merchant's family, to be duly indemnified as well.
Claim this to be the last surviving basilisk? How do you figure?
The last of this subspecies. Their population was much larger at one time, see? Before the beech forests were felled.
Mean to suggest a direct correlation between beechwood forest density and basilisk populations?
Indirect, I prefer to contend. Beechwood forests are the chief habitat of roe deer, you see. In turn, a staple of the basilisk diet. When roe deer grew scarce, basilisks made humans their staple food. Enter the Witchers. And thus, we've come to this one last specimen. It's a female. As recently as last year, we still had two. But Yocast's mate passed on, alas.
Yocast?
Should she not have a name? My father dubbed her in honor of my dear departed mother. Yocast was brooding then. Two eggs that she cast from her nest, alas, when the male perished.
Who exactly are you, and how did you develop such an interest in the beast?
Count Borges, happy to be of service. As to the beast, well, this subspecies is our dynastic symbol. The Disalfareses have for centuries signed with the Regulus Platinum. As family legend has it, a female of the species rescued an ancestor, a boy at the time, from a burning building. She took the tyke back to her nest, where she fed him as if he were one of her own youngsters.
Malarkey.
To be sure, but beautiful malarkey it is.
Where's the basilisk nesting? Any idea?
Of course I've an idea, but you don't really expect me to tell you. Those are not toy swords. I know your intentions.
Find it myself, then. Easy to track with its distinct paw prints. Mentioned two merchants, so I might also look for the other corpse. Strange. These burn marks. Beast's venom make them? Subspecies must be highly toxic.
It is so indeed. A wound from a sterling basilisk festers long.
Need to brew a potion that'll neutralize that. Busted barrels. Contents spilled all over. Must have been tannin in there. Used to treat leather. Beast smashed the barrels. That's how the scent got on the scale.
Yo Coco is so very curious. Strong scents especially intrigue her. The barrels, they must have drawn her in, drawn her to the caravan.
Busted barrels slimed with venom, hallmarks of an attack. Basilisk must have caught the second victim here. Anyway, got two scents, venom and tannin. Ought to be enough to track the beast.
Why track her at all? Your caste is protected. Her death would forever destabilize the ecosystem. Who knows what would happen? I see unforeseeable consequences down the line. Simply refrain from provoking her. Harm her not, and she too will leave you untouched.
I've long suspected they do it on purpose. Scent their goods. They seek to lure the Basilisk to destroy their ware.
Odors dispersed. Seems to be everywhere. Basilisk must be high in the sky. Bloodstains. Clear as day. Scents perceptible again. Just as I expected. Second victim, but relatively unscathed. Basilisk must have been dragging him back to its nest for later. Dropped him for some reason. Wonder why. Something, but it's no basilisk screech. Human voices.
Something in that skull of hers. Not about to roost at its nest.
Yamo, Harry, prepare the equipment. Beast wandered off somewheres. We got to lure it back. And who might you be?
Funny. About to ask you the same.
They call us the Reavers.
Reavers? Wouldn't happen to hail from Crinfrid, would you?
Aye, we do. But how's it you know? And again, who the hell are you?
Geralt of Rivia. I'm a witcher. Know your brethren in arms. Bohold, Kenneton Desperate, new boy too.
Ah, you're that witcher. Aye, Bohold mentioned you. Said you swing a mean sword.
A professional? Good you came along. Could take on the brute together. Talk is the venom something horrifying. Could use another pair of hands. Fee what we've gotten from the guild, we'll share it fair and square. You in?
Gentlemen, this hurts my ears and pains my heart. You aim to kill your caste? It cannot be! The creature is protected!
If you fear to lose the guild's reward, I shall repay it, and reward you doubly to leave the beast be. You cannot slay the last living specimen of a near-extinct subspecies.
Willing to pay, are you? Long as we do nothing? That's rather novel. What say you to that, Master? Far as I know, beasts culled the human race by five already.
Beast has to die. We work together, we'll make quick work of it.
After all I told you of your caste, you would murder her? Oh, you will regret this, friend. I know, folk. I shall tell them you slew the last surviving specimen.
Sorry, Master de Salvares. Actually, not sorry. A monster's a monster. Silvery, plaid, or polka-dotted, last or next-to-last specimen, doesn't matter. It's a dangerous predator that kills humans. Enough said.
Herbalists, alchemists, I know many. They will despise you. I shall tell them of a heartless cur who cares not an ounce for balancing nature. You shall pay arms and legs for their wares. More!
Somebody plug this Lorden's gob, eh? Right, Master Witcher. How do we aim to fight the filth? We've crossbows. Comply with bolts while you do the hack and slash. or all go at it as a bunch, blades in hand, fire in our hearts. You decide. You're the one with experience.
We'll go at it as a bunch. Just stay clear of my sword.
Right now, lads. You've heard the specialist.
All good and fine, but the monster's not in its nest. Gotta track it down first.
Not at all necessary, Geralt. We looked into it. Gave it a think. Traders use tannin to lure the beast. Who says we can't do the same?
You got any tannin?
Came into a bit, aye. Here, willing to do the honors?
There.
Stroke like that, to fight at a true witcher's side. Prime the way you swung that razor, mate.
Mention some fee from a guild. I hear you right.
Ha! Witcher drives right for the gut. A professional, right thorough. Your share, friend. Every last copper as we agreed. We'll collect us a few of them silver scales and a tail. Proof for the guild, right?
And we'll get word of you to some folk. Merchant folk, meaning. They ought to treat you right.
Thanks, and farewell.
Yocasht. My poor Yocasht. Cruelly slaughtered, like a common beast.
Look at Malordin, sobbing over the vermin filth.
Let him be, you more. Blubbered a fair bit yourself when wolves nabbed your helmets.
What do you mean? You saying we's like them wolves?
No. Beast were to the noble, what helmet were to you?
Basilisk as a pet? A hunting dog? The notion were wrong to start with.
Not good. Blood. Lots of it. Kikimoras?
Jocaste. My poor Jocaste. Cruelly slaughtered. Jocaste.
Look at my lordling. My poor sobbing Jocaste. Over the vermin filth.
Cruelly
let him
slaughtered.
Be, your...
Not good.
Slow now.
Blood. Lots of it. Kikimoras?
Jocaste. My poor Jocaste. Cruelly slaughtered.
Not good. Blood. Lots of it. Kikimoras? Faster. Run, Roach.
fever. Look at
Let's go! Come on, Roach.
Every single lady keeps a devil somewhere.
Come on, Roach.
Whoa, sir. Watch it.
Move it.
In the works to pay
into song.
Swilling wines rolling in the...
Greetings. What do you need?
Show me what you got in stock. Thanks. So long.
What's in the works today? Swilling wine, rolling in the hay?
I feed puppets, none of which are suitable to show myself in.
Nothing to see here. Move along.
Nice tune.
Disperse! Night, the exhibition of wine council. Please disperse! The exhibition is closed!
What's this about?
Oh, La Piotta, give me strength. I can't bear this, please. I believe I've been clear. No presentation today. Oh, wait! Are you not that famous witcher Geralt of Rivia? I believe I have work for you.
Saw your notice. Mentioned a monument.
The matter is a delicate one, but mind you, I pay well. Alas, I can say no more at this stage. Interested?
The statue. Just tell me, what's the problem?
A picture's worth a thousand words. More, I dare say. Come with me. I'll show you. Here it is. Our pride and joy, Reginald Daubry. A giant among lovers. A poking, puncturing swordsman, and atop all that, an unrifled tiddler of harps and other organs.
Mm-hmm. So what's wrong with it?
How should I put this? It's lost its jewels.
Somebody stole the testicles off a statue.
No ordinary statue, mind you. The sole monument made using a cast of the great Reginald's own genitals. Certified and authenticated. Sprung directly from his loins, they grant all who stroke them unparalleled virility. All who buy a ticket, that is. Thus, you must retrieve those stones.
Any idea when the theft took place?
It must have been mere hours ago. I guided the last group through the exposition quite recently. Stones were very much in place.
Got any suspects?
Considering the vast potency of Reginald's prized pouch, everyone's a suspect. Who would not want it for himself?
Need to look around. Might find a clue or two.
Do what you must. As long as you return grasping Reginald's stones. Without them, Beauclerc's entire tourist sector faces trying times. Trying times. It will all work out. It must. Worry, Reginald, don't worry. You shall
saw marks are straight and clean. Precision castration, I'd call this.
It will all work out. It must.
Dried bloodstain. Diamond saw blade. Perpetrator's tool.
Don't worry, Reginald, don't worry. You shall be whole again soon.
Piece of coat fabric caught on the nail. Heavy on cologne. Smell it'll even do the thief.
It will all work out. It must. Don't worry, Reginald, don't worry. It will all work out. It must.
leads to this door. Oops. Sorry to interrupt, I guess.
This is not what it seems. Word of honor. I tripped, rolled, tumbled, and landed where she already lay.
Psst! Hughes! That's not him!
I swear, this is all an unfortunate coincidence, a series thereof. What?
That's not my husband.
You mean, not your husband? Who are you? And why are you in my home? Out! Now! Or I'll summon the guards!
Watch your tone, Gramps. Just here to talk.
I believe we have nothing to talk about.
Oh, we do. We do. Just to kick things off, you're in great form for a man your age.
I eat well, start the day with a glass of wine. That preserves a body wonderfully.
Interesting. Might try it. Say, ever heard of Reginald Dobry, his statue?
Everyone in the city's heard of it. Reginald's a paragon, a national hero.
That's so. You seem well informed, Hughes. Maybe you know who stole Reginald's testicles.
I can explain everything. This...
Rosalinda! I know you're in there! You and that fancy pants of yours!
Oh no, not him too. This really is not my day.
Got you, you rogue! Prepare for a shellacking, skeleton! What the laugh's this? Rosalinda! One, I could forgive you, but two at one time!
Wait, got nothing to do with this.
Take me for a fool? I'll teach you to fish in another man's pond!
Got no time for this. Go home.
Yes, that'll be best. I'm done here.
I don't know you, but that would have gone horribly for me had you not intervened. I thank you for saving my skin.
Mm-hmm. So, time to talk.
Rosalinda, my dove, please allow us a moment. All right. I admit I stole the stones, and you will never believe it, but they work. Today, Rosalinda and I will... Three times and counting.
Three times? Impressive.
Isn't it? At my age? That's more than the entire last decade.
All the same, you stole those stones and you gotta return them.
Listen, perhaps we might strike a deal. Hmm? Let me keep the stones. I'll pay you. Grant me this, I beg you. They've made me young again.
Perhaps I could lend them to you for one more day. What would you say to that?
A day is three more romps at the least. You've a deal, sir.
I'm back.
Shh, shh. Not so loud. You wake her. She'll want another gun.
Wake who? Rosalinda?
Louisa, her cousin. She's voracious. Got an inexhaustible appetite. But I'm tapped out.
What's it matter that the spirit is willing when the flesh is simply spent? My heart near leapt out of my chest last time. Here, you must take the testes, and Lebioda grant you strength, as I dare say you will need it.
Well, have you recovered Reginald's family jewels?
Yep, got them back.
Lepiota's luscious lips, it's them! It's really them! I hope this modest reward nonetheless conveys the extent of my gratitude. And look in on us tomorrow for the grand reopening. You shall stroke Reginald at no charge on the house.
Lawrence, Orange, crowds, I've got them all.
I came out of Oxford Academy with high honors, yet any broad-shouldered lump earns more around here.
Oh!
Excuse you? Cut the Soxent's blood to Bess. I paid too much out again.
Greetings, brave hero. I am Raphael de Sermann, and I am the Ducal Camarlengo.
I'm Geralt. So what is it you do here?
I pay the knight's errand.
For what?
Our knights wander the roads, protecting Toussaint from bandits and monsters. It is fitting and just that they be recompensed appropriately for these toils. Note, sir, that should you successfully smash a hands, save a brother knight from peril, or extract a captured merchant from the hands of cutthroats, come see me. You shall be rewarded.
See you later.
Go in peace for a night.
143, carry the 2.
Let's go!
The Duchess is dead.
Damn it.
The last fill.
Keep it up, you.
Blunder me blind. I would be gone if not for your aid, comrade. Oof. May our dear Duchess Anna Henrietta's spirit rest in peace. May our dear Duchess Anna Henrietta rest in peace.
Hey-ya! Giddy up. Move it. Giddy up. Run, Roach.
Let's go!
Thank you for the rescue, Witcher!
Faster.
Rough course with power down south.
Simply cannot. Oh, Libyota's wounds.
Calm down. It's over.
I thank you, sir. And you must forgive me my momentary loss of composure. Are you in need of accoutrements, monsieur?
What do you have that you're willing to sell? Villa looks abandoned. You its owner?
More its temporary steward. By order of the Treasury Minister, I am to serve as caretaker of Count Deloni's properties and estates. The Count is missing. Yet, no one at the palace warned me. Villafidet is the lair of bandits. That is to say, it was, but is no more. Thanks to your heroism, Monsieur Witcher.
Thanks. So long. Faster.
What now, you piece of filth?